welcome to an exclusive review of the PMX 5050, continuous elemental ambient air particulate matter analyzer from Elvatech, a leader in innovative analytical solutions. Today, we are going to introduce you this amazing analyzer that will totally change the way you think about monitoring of the elemental composition of particulate matter in ambient air. PMX 5050 was developed for environmental monitoring, industrial safety, healthy search, and many other applications where air quality plays a key role. The first thing that catches your eye when looking at PMX 5050 is its robust and ergonomic design. The analyzer body is made of rugged metal, ensuring its reliability and durability in outdoor environments. It was designed to operate in high temperature conditions up to 40 degrees Celsius and 80% humidity, making it incredibly robust. An internet port allows the analyzer to be easily integrated into any environment monitoring system. Behind the door with touchscreen display hides the heart of PMX 5050 analyzer. It is here, in this compact space, where analysis takes place. The measuring window with the X-ray tube and detector and the special filter membrane are the key elements that ensure continuity and high precision measurement. The PMX 5050 is not just a smart analyzer. It is a powerful instrument with a wide range of applications. Let's take a look at where and how it can be very helpful. First of all, it is environmental monitoring. The analyzer helps to monitor air composition in real time, which is critical for assessing the environmental situation. Second, it is the industrial field. Here, the PMX 5050 can be used to monitor emission and comply with environmental standards. And finally, it's health research, where the analyzer can help in studying the impact of air quality on health. But what makes it so special? The PMX 5050 can perform continuous qualitative and quantitative analysis of the particulate air, analyze particles of various sizes, and can be connected to a network for data transmission. It's capable of measuring elements ranging from aluminum to uranium, offering unparalleled versatility. And that's not to mention that the analyzer can be remotely controlled via TeamViewer. In addition, the analyzer is US EPA IO-3.3 compliant, making it one of the most reliable and accurate in its class. And let's not forget, it comes calibrated from the factory with lifelong stability, so you never have to worry about its accuracy over time. Now that we have delved into the capabilities and versatility of the PMX 5050, it's time to see how easy it operates. Before you start, it is important to choose a suitable filter. We have two options for 2.5 micron and 10 micron particles. Your choice depends on your specific research objectives. The analyzer is controlled via touchscreen monitor. Here, you can set the analysis interval and look through the history of results. And here the best part. If you set up the analyzer for 4 measurements per day, one filter tape will be enough to run continuously for a whole year. This opens up a huge opportunity for long-time monitoring. As you can see, the PMX 5050 is not only powerful, but also flexible and able to adapt it to different tasks thanks to its choice for filters and settings. Today, we took a quick look at the PMX 5050, an analyzer that not only meets the US EPA IO-3.3 standard, but also offers a number of unique features. It can be used in environmental monitoring to track air composition, in industrial field to monitor emissions, and even in medical research to study the impact of the air particles on health. This analyzer is more than just another monitoring system. It is a powerful and flexible instrument with long-term performance capabilities and lifelong stability, so you never have to worry about its accuracy over time. With only 4 measurements per day, a single filter tape will last for an entire year. For more information and specifications, you can always contact our manager by the phone or email that you can see on the screen. Don't miss out our reviews and interesting videos. subscribe to our official YouTube channel. Just click the subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell to be notified for new videos. Also, don't forget to like this video so we can see you enjoy it. Stay tuned and see you soon.